Howdy, my name is Taylor Bess, and I'm a sophomore political science major from Clear Lake, Texas. But more importantly, I am the loudest and the proudest member of the Fightin' Texas Aggie class of 2023. Ay, 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 ay!
Howdy, my name is Annika Roberts, and I'm a junior communication major from Austin, Texas. But more importantly, I am the loudest and proudest member of the Fightin' Texas Aggie class of 2022. Ay, 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 whoop!
We're here to talk to you today about how class councils will help you stay united with your class through the 4 years at Texas A&M.
Class Councils is Texas A&M's second oldest student organization, just behind the Corps of Cadets. As a representative body led by your class presidents and class officer teams, Class Councils strives to serve and unite the students at Texas A&M University.
We do this by making traditions happen. The traditions that Class Council puts on includes Fish Fest, Pull Out Day, Elephant Walk, and Ring Dance. By hosting these on-campus traditions, we help you stay connected to other Aggies and to Texas A&M University. And now we'd like you to watch this short video about all of the traditions that we put on.
Thank you.
Okay. Each class is responsible for putting on their class event. So in your case, the class of 2024, you're going to be responsible for putting on Fish Fest.
Fish Fest will be put on by Fish Co., also known as Fish Council, which is the freshman branch of our larger organization, Class Councils. Fish Co. is led by a director team and counselor team of upperclassmen from within Class Councils, along with your elected class president and selected class officers. Fish Co. is also a FLO, so general members will be selected by the FLO application process in the fall.
We know that this presentation has been a little bit different than usual, but we hope that you've learned a lot about class councils and the class traditions.
We also encourage you to follow all of our social medias so that you can stay up to date with all of the traditions we're putting on campus and the other ways that we're engaging with students this fall.
We also encourage you to follow your official class Instagram, which is also on the screen, so that you can keep up to date with events going on and get integrated into the Aggie family. Thanks and gig 'em.